It'll go down by tomorrow.
Oh my goodness, look, this little baby king cobra's got a big old piece of spaghetti in it.
This king cobra belongs to my friend Christopher Shannon, and it's got a vine snake kinked up down his throat. Vine snakes are a natural part of the king cobra's diet, being mainly a snake eater.